media space for the last 20 years to be the same old hackneyed conspiracy theories, the same old sort of jokey things about trouser legs and all the rest of it. You know, that's not who we are. Barrister friends, they don't want to let people know that they're Freemasons, not because they're involved in anything furtive or secret, but because they don't want to be associated with the myth of all the corruption.
What do you do as an inner guard?
I knock on the door, let people in.
Believe in something greater than yourself, because you have to believe that. You have to believe that you have to behave yourself, or else there is something greater than you that's going to notice.